Hi, this is Mark from ModernDayLevite.com. Thanks for joining me today. I wanted to talk briefly about what praise and worship are. Not necessarily the seven Hebrew words for praise or the original Greek and Hebrew behind the words worship, but more what's a working definition of the word worship, of praise. What are we supposed to be accomplishing as singers, as musicians, as tech people, as worship leaders, when we have our worship services? To me, a good working definition of worship is providing an atmosphere where people can connect with God and sustain that connection with as few distractions as possible. I think that's part of the reason why Kenaniah, the head Levite, it says that he was skilled, and the word for skilled was not only great, he had chops on his instrument, but it was also able to discern well. So he was fully prepared, and he was excellent for his God. Now, I believe we should strive for excellence, but not for excellence's sake. We should strive for excellence because he's worthy of nothing less than the best that we can give him. Really, it goes to what Paul said. He said, whatever you do, do it as unto the Lord, right? So if we have musicians and singers and tech people, people behind a soundboard, people doing projections, that are doing what they do as if they're doing it for Jesus himself, then ultimately we're providing that atmosphere where people can connect with God and they have as few distractions as possible. So let me give you a hypothetical. Let's say your sound person's really hitting it. Your worship team is sounding great. Your camera people have all their cues right on. They're all doing their work as unto the Lord. But you have somebody that maybe is not paying attention to details, and they're doing the projection. So you have people that are worshiping, what they're hearing is drawing them in. The quality of the sound, the quality of the camera work is great, but the lyrics aren't coming in just before the next phrase that they're supposed to sing. That's a distraction, and it actually keeps people from connecting with God. It distracts them from worshiping. So ultimately, I think, to recap, our job is to do our jobs with excellence, to perform our ministries with excellence as unto the Lord, so that we provide people with an atmosphere where people can connect with him and sustain that connection with as few distractions as possible. I hope this has been helpful for you today. It's been new revelation, and happy worshiping.